a man of Benjamin, ran from the battle line and came to Shiloh the same day, with his clothes torn and with dirt on his head.